I have recently updated my iPhone SE to the latest iOS 14 beta, and in this video I will be testing its battery under normal usage. Now before we get started, I would like you to know that this iPhone is about 2 years old and its battery health is now 84%. So definitely it will not perform as well as a new iPhone would, but you will get the idea. Let's begin the test now. So first, I did some browsing on it and basically the display was at medium brightness for 10 minutes until I started to play some videos on YouTube. So here I'm playing videos on YouTube on full brightness with Wi-Fi turned on, and this lasted for 1 hour and 30 minutes. Then made a video about 12 minutes long, shot in 4K, 30 frames per second. And by the way, that's the maximum this iPhone can handle. After that, it got a little bit warm. On the backside, I let it to cool down. Then I did a bit browsing and texting for 10 minutes again at medium brightness. And finally, at night, this was the percentage of battery which remained. Finally, I think that the battery of the iPhone SE is pretty good on iOS 14 with all the iOS optimizations, and not forgetting that it has already degraded a lot after all the heavy usage for more than 2 years. Now coming to the conclusion, if you ask about my daily usage, it is perfect as it lasts for almost 2 days. Yes, that's unbelievable, but I don't really use my phone that much and I don't watch YouTube on it or use its camera much. Since almost all the work that I do is done on my iPad, well, let me know if I should make more of these 2-minute tech video series on this channel. If so, then comment below which should be the next video. Well, that was all for this video and thanks for watching.